any pitter patter in that. Okay, hey guys, I'm gonna be giving Olaf a bath today. I'm babysitting him. I'm toddy sitting him while my sister's traveling. So I've never given him a bath in a tub before. Usually we do it in the laundry room in like the laundry tub. But I thought I would try giving him in the bathtub today. I don't know if he's gonna like it. But let's try. Come on, love. He also doesn't like me touching his face a lot. It's just hard because he has those little black marks. It's getting cold, so I should hurry up. Okay, buddy, you're almost done. You're almost done here. Okay, I have a warm towel waiting for you. You're so cold. Come on. Okay, so we'll see you guys again when he's done with the bath. Thank you. Oh, towel sounds. Thank you for following us on this little journey. He's definitely a lot cleaner now, and I was able to take a significant amount of the black stuff. So, yeah, he's relaxing now, but he's gonna run around shortly. So, we'll see you in the next video, and Olaf will be my guest. Okay, bye guys, take care. Okay guys, so he's out in the sun, and I'm gonna give him a little treat to reward him. He did so well. Good job, Olaf. Good job. Enjoy your treat, okay? No, he doesn't want it. Oh, no wait, he does want it. Okay. Okay guys, see you in my next video. Bye.